Thank you. Thank you. My people, 1,000 years of suffering. Now I gift you an eternity in darkness.
They are ours, Lord Heldrath. The eyes of Nidhogg.
Aye. The worm lies broken and my father is avenged. With the wellspring of his vitality thus denied him, Nidhogg shall not linger. But behold the terrible price we have paid. My sire is dead. So many brother knights slain. We traded our honor for the strength which now courses in our veins. And
But not in vain, my lord. Kreisfelger is the only great worm left in Dravar. With Nidhogg's eyes in your possession, who now can challenge the might of Ishgard? Ascend the throne.
Nay, my friend. I must forsake the mantle of king. As one who partook of Ratatoska's strength, it shall be my penance to bear a knight's arms until death grants me leave to retire. When that day comes, no prince shall perish. But
Lord Haldreth, what then shall become of the...
Think of your people, my lord. Without a king, who will the common man turn to in his hour of need? How will...
I thank you, Sir Flavian and Sir Silvertril, for dispelling my remaining doubts. with men of such wisdom and compassion in service to the realm. But if you must bow to the demands of tradition... Fare thee well, my brother knights. My loyal...
What cruel jest has fate played upon us?
We can but act as our lord has bid. We few who remain must have...
Not I. My oath was to Lord Haldrath.
Will you abandon us too, sir?
I would wash my hands of blood and betrayal.
Fortan, Hylanat, Dirindere, and Zemile. But four houses to rule all.
And what of the throne?
We keep it empty. Until the day a king rises once more. We shall shape our nation anew with a history of our own making.
You mean the moment I prized your eye from his head?
Has he laid a unic S set knees an S and strong of that?
Es easy on it.
It was yours.
Would that Haldreth had dealt the worm a killing blow.
And so you acquiesced. You surrendered your eye to Nidhogg, knowing full well the suffering he would inflict.
This man saw Anshin Inkin in Ela.
Thank you.
was my life's goal to slay Nidhogg. But I find there is little joy to be had in its accomplishment.
But you have rid the world of a hate-filled
I lost my family to Nidhogg's flames.
I will not judge you for your deeds. I have not the right.
Yet even with all that has passed, we are short a great worm's eye of the pair which Haldreth took from Nidhogg. Why did
A small army of heretics has invaded, but there is no cause for concern. A sizable contingent of our soldiers is already in place to repel the Dravanian assault.
Our plans proceed apace, then.
Yes, Your Eminence.
And lend renewed fervor to their prayers. Very good.
Your will be done.
The moment is at excellent. It is time for the Bringer of Light to die.
My lady!
She is... Hear me, brothers and sisters! Aye! It is so! This adventurer and the Azure Dragoon lay... The endless cycle of violence between man and... You have followed me, bled with me, to bring this truth. But Nidhogg is dead. Nidhogg is dead, my friends. He who bore such hatred towards Ishgard is dead! Let his hatred die with him, I say! Let us
Have we lost?
No, my friend! Far from it! At long last, the peace for which we have so desperately fought is within our grasp! And I, for one, would not forsake it!
Thank you.
Peace?
Seize the witch! Let none escape! Providing aid and succor to the wounded should be our first concern. If the heretics mean to observe the peace,
thank you. Praise Halone, you are safe.
My safety. We bring the most wonderful type.
The infamous Lady Iceheart, here in Ishgard? This is most unexpected.
She has done much to quell the violence. The Inquisition may not approve, but we are glad of her presence.
And with the great...
My thoughts exactly.
What of the truth revealed to us by Hraesvelgr? That the...
That men and dragons once lived together in harmony, and that...
The same scripture also describes the origins of the High Houses. Were it exposed as false, the legitimacy of our rule would be... If both Highborn and Lowborn can trace their ancestry to Thordon and his Knights 12...
But a single sip of dragon's...
Thank you. Thank you. Bye. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.